So there we have it, conclusion of the semi-finals. Vaquera going through the first one against Bostan Sochaiwan of Korea, defeating Diana Makachuk of Kazakhstan. Bostan will face Makachuk for bronze next, and then after that, it will be Vaquera up against Sochaiwan of Korea for the gold in the compound women's individual. So there we have confirmation that Diana Makachuk has taken the third end, 30 points to 29. She's cut her deficit down by a single point. She trails Yessin Bostan, 88-86. Makachuk will start the fourth end. She'll be buoyed by the perfect 30 she scored in the third. She needs to keep up the tens here to put Bostan under pressure. So here we go, the fourth end of the compound women's individual bronze medal match here at Napoli 2019. Makachuk trailing by two. Lovely shot here. That's her seventh 10 in a row. Oh, just dropping out into the eight. So a 28 gives Bostan a chance to extend her lead. 10 required. Oh, just like that, Bostan delivers. 29 plays 28 in that end. And Bostan has opened the lead back up to 3 points. Well, there we have confirmation. There was an opportunity for another perfect 30 for Diana Makachuk, but she dropped it into the eight. And Bostan took advantage and extended her lead back to 3 points here in the women's bronze medal match on Compound Friday. Diana Makachuk of Kazakhstan will shoot first in the final end of this bronze medal match. She trails Yessin Bostan by three. Needs to put down some big scores to put the Turkish archer under pressure. Bostan opens the lead up again. A nice 10 to finish for Makachuk, but a 28 is not going to be enough. Another 9 from Yessin Bostan, but it's more than enough for the Turkish archer to take a 1-4-5 to 1-4-2 victory. Yessin Bostan might not be happy that she's not in the gold medal match, but she will be on the podium here at Napoli 2019. Collecting the bronze medal. Yesim Bostan of Turkey confirmed as the bronze medal winner here in the compound women's individual at Napoli 2019. Well, there we have it, confirmation. The scores in the final end there, 28 for both archers. Now it's time for the gold medal match here in the compound women's individual at Napoli 2019. Coming out on target two, the 21-year-old Korean So Chai Won. She's the world number eight. And she represents Kyunghee Cyber University of Seoul. Coming out on target number one, it's Andrea Becerra of Mexico. She's just 18 years old and she's the world number 40. She provided a great performance against the world number four, Yesim Bostan, in the semi-finals to book her place in this gold medal match. Well, here we go, the perfect 30 from Andrea Becerra and from So Chai Won. The Mexican and the Korean scoring great in the third. But it's the Mexican who's still leading by three with two ends to go. So Chai Won will get us underway at the start of the fourth. Drifting off into the nine. Another opportunity for the Mexican. And she's in the middle. That's the fifth 10 in a row from Andrea Becerra. Just getting better and better. This 18-year-old Mexican is chomping at the bit. She's already ready for a third arrow. And So Chai Won hasn't settled in to her shot yet, but she does get another 10, and it's another 29 for the Korean. Bit of a gust there, drifting over into the nine herself. Becerra with a 29. So nothing to separate them in the third or fourth ends. And it means that Becerra goes into the final end with a 3-point lead against So Chai Won. So confirmation that the pair score and 29s apiece in end four. The 18-year-old Andrea Becerra of Mexico from the University of Guadalajara is in with a massive opportunity to take gold in the compound women's individual at Napoli 2019. Range is clear to shoot. So Chai Won trails by three and will get us underway for the fifth and final end of the compound women's individual gold medal match. The lead just went to four for the 18-year-old Mexican. Can So Chai Won handle the pressure? Another nine gives Becerra another opportunity. A little grimace there, but I think that's still going to be a 10. looks like it's on the line. So Chai Wan puts it in the 10 to finish. A 28 for her. But just 6 points required from the Mexican to take gold. Oh, a brilliant 30 from her to finish things off. What a stunning performance from the 18-year-old Mexican student from Guadalajara University. Andrea Bejera is the gold medalist here at Napoli 2019. The judge just having a look at that second arrow to confirm the score. And it has been confirmed as a 10. Andrea Maya Becerra of Mexico, the 18-year-old, takes the gold in the compound women's individual at Napoli 2019. Brilliant, just brilliant. Oh, coming up, that beautiful backdrop as we get the confirmation for that gold medal. 1.46 for Andrea Becerra. Over a 1.41 over So Chai Wan. So Chai Wan will be on the silver medal step of the podium. Becerra will be standing proud for Mexico on the top of the podium here at Napoli 2019. Those medals coming up very soon. But today has been all about an 18-year-old Mexican. And here she is, Andrea Becerra, representing the University of Guadalajara, has taken a Napoli 2019 gold in the compound women's individual. Well, there we have it, confirmation. Andrea Becerra of Mexico is the champion of the compound women's individual here in Napoli. So Chai Wan collects the silver medal, and Yesim Boston of Turkey with bronze. Compound women's individual all done. It's been a fantastic setup here in Caserta. And a special thanks to the guys and girls at the main operations center in Mostra d'Ultramare office, making our broadcast look so good. Coming up next, it will be the men's competition on Compound Friday here at Napoli 2019. So it's time for the bronze medal match in the compound men's individual here at Napoli 2019 in front of the beautiful Royal Palace of Caserta. It's Kim Jong-o of Korea up against Lukasz Przybylski of Poland. And there we have it, all square. 2.29s in the fourth. And we'll go into end five with nothing between Kim Jong-o and Lukasz Przybylski. Who is going to take the bronze here in the compound men's individual at Napoli 2019? Kim Jong-o will shoot first in the final end. Yeah. all square still. One arrow to go. Who is going to falter here? Another 10, another perfect score from Kim Jong-ho. He shoots a 146. Łukasz Pobielski needs a 10 to draw things level and force a shoot-off. Holds on, it goes into the 9, a 29, puts him on 145. Very disappointing for Łukasz Pobielski. He shot so well through that match. But Kim Jong-ho, when the pressure was on, put a perfect 30 down the range and finished 1 point ahead on 146. He takes the bronze here at Napoli 2019. Well, there we have it, as the athletes face the cameras for the final time here at Napoli 2019. It's confirmed that Kim Jong-ho of Korea is the bronze medalist, and we'll see him at the medal award ceremony just a little bit later on. Next up, it's time to shoot for gold in the compound men's individual here at the 30th Universiad in Napoli. Confirmation of the final score in the compound men's bronze medal match. Well, now it's time to go for gold here. There was a perfect 30 from Mohamed Yetim in the third end. It's a perfect 30 from Anton Buleyev in the fourth end. We are all square going into the fifth at 117 apiece. Three arrows from each archer to decide who is going to take gold in the compound men's individual. If they're all square after those three arrows, we go to a shoot-off for gold. Let's not get ahead of ourselves here, though. Anton Buleyev will shoot first in the crucial fifth and final end of the compound men's individual at Napoli 2019. Puts it into the 10. The pressure switches over to Mohamed Yetim, target number one. Still nothing between them. Great grouping there from Buleyev. Oh, it's only matched by Mohamed Yetim. One arrow here, the pressure is right on. Who will falter? Oh, it's in the X-ring, another perfect score from Anton Buleyev to finish things off. A 10 required to force a shoot-off for Mohamed Yetim. Oh, and he orders just that. Puts a 10 down the range, and another perfect 30 from him. That's two apiece in this gold medal match. It promised to be a grand finale, and we will indeed have a grand finale here. We will have a shoot-off for the gold medal here at Napoli 2019 in the men's individual event. Well, there we have it, confirmation of the double perfect 30s from Mohamed Yetim and Anton Buleyev. They finish on a 147, and that means we will have a shoot-off for the gold medal in the compound men's individual here at Napoli 2019. The targets have to be replaced. As Anton Belaev looks on, he's shot six tens. Correction, he shot eight tens in a row. Six tens in the past two ends to make perfect 30s. One, the first one got him back on level terms with Mohamed Yetim. The second one was required because Yetim shot his second perfect 30. So we go for shoot off. One arrow each. If they're both X's, they will shoot a second arrow. If one or both are outside of the X ring, it will simply be on score and then on who's closest to the spider. Well, that is pretty close to the spider. An X required from Yetim to force a second arrow. He's put it in the 10 ring, and that means that Anton Belaev of the Russian Federation has taken the gold medal here. A 10-10, but a measure in the shoot-off means that Belaev gets it with his X, and it was so, so close to the center. World number 10 from the Russian Federation, 22 years old, Anton Belaev of the Russian Federation takes gold in the men's compound individual event here at Napoli 2019. Mohamed Yetim will have to settle for a silver medal, but he forced a shoot off. Anton Belaev was just too good with that single arrow. The champion of Napoli 2019 is the 22-year-old world number 10, Anton Belaev of the Russian Federation. An opportunity for the photos. And confirmation that Anton Belaev of the Russian Federation takes the gold from Mohamed Yetim of Turkey, and it's Korea's Kim Jong-ho with the bronze medal. Time for their photo op. Cracking images, I think you're going to see from in front of the Royal Palace here in Caserta. So that concludes the compound archery events at Napoli 2019. Thanks very much for joining us on Compound Friday. There's more to come on the archery range here in Caserta. Be sure to join us for Recurve Saturday.